Welcome to Leadership Theory and Application. I'm Kelly Williams. Most of my professional leadership experience comes from almost 20 years in the military. I've had to lead soldiers in peacetime and in war, in easy times, and in some of the worst you can imagine. I can assure you that you can always improve your leadership skills. However, if you're not in the military, leadership is still incredibly important. I know personally, I use the same leadership skills in my family life and when I was running a small business as when I was in the military. Maybe the only differences tend to be some of the language and intensity. You definitely don't need to wait to graduate with your degree and move into a career to utilize these leadership lessons. As a student, you can use leadership to help form study groups and mentor your peers. In your lab, you can help train, organize, and motivate your fellow students. Every organization is always in need for strong leaders. I know the leaders that I admire most and learn the most from are firm, fair, dedicated, and teachable. These leaders never let power go to their head, and they definitely never held it above our heads. You certainly can't expect to be perfect as a leader, but you should always strive for that perfection. Since you've signed up to take this course, you're certainly taking a step in the right direction. I look forward to working with you this semester. Let's get going.